also awaiting the release of Dangal next year. Everyone is very excited about it. You know, while on one hand, Aamir has gained weight for the role, there are also reports that he will be losing it for a particular section
yes,
of it.
Yes.
So any concerns on the same? How will he manage to lose it very easily?
Yeah, he's... It's a film about a man and you see a journey of this character. So there is a section of the film in which he has to play his younger self, because in the film he's playing an older man. So he's a wrestler in the film, so he has to play the wrestler at his youth, at his peak also. So to become a wrestler at his peak, like a national level wrestler, it's going to take a lot of work, and he's going to start working on that from January.
But how will he lose weight? Any concerns on that? Losing it so easily?
No, it'll be done in a systematic way. We've kept enough time, and it's going to be done very scientifically with the help of nutritionists and, you know, physical, you know, experts. So yeah, we'll do it properly. Of course, it's a question of being able to do it within the shoot period when we need to shoot it. But we've kept it for the end so that, you know, because it's just not so much work, but so we've kept it towards the end.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.